shot in the face. Mm. And you need to take a knee or get back up and keep going. But it's building that mentality of it doesn't matter how much it sucks. You have to keep pushing through the pain. You have to eliminate the enemy. Because if you quit somewhere out there, that's just part of like that no quit attitude. Mm. If you quit just because you got shot, unless you're completely out of the fight and you can't fight back, then how did you even get that far along the way?